Did you have to yawn as soon as I hit record? Was
Yeah,
that
I was holding it
intentional?
in for when we recorded record,
Nice.
record and record and record and.
All right. So thanks. Hey, thanks for joining us. This is the Let's Play of Hatoful Boyfriend or Hurtful Boyfriend
Hurtful
now.
boyfriend. My
Fourth class.
boyfriend hurt me.
How many classes do you think there are? This is the post-game special side questy thing.
I think there's one class for every type of bird there is in the world.
I bet there's like seven. I bet there's
I think
seven
yeah, that would
classes.
mean it's like how many? It's like about 20 minutes per class, about
Yeah.
maybe less.
Yeah. So a third of an hour, it's about 3.5 hours for the whole thing or some shit.
Right.
3 hours, less than. I'm bad at math today, apparently.
Yeah. Plus, I guess this is because we can't skip through stuff. It feels so much longer
Yeah.
considering how we played the game before.
Yep.
That probably is why.
Students shot dead if they try to escape. Wow, that's some detective fiction writing right there. Well done. I bet someone was really proud of that line. One way ticket across the sticks.
Should they close the hatch yet? Or is it just gonna automatically
Automatically
close?
closes. It swung shut on the last episode, man. Will you pay attention? Fuck.
I was too, busy by the fact that, the realizations that birds can now use guns and we have to watch out and kill
It's
every
true.
bird we see.
Our worst predictions? Question mark? Exclamation mark? That's in yellow, so you should write that down. I'm becoming increasingly convinced that we don't need to write anything down,
Yeah.
but do it anyway because I want to make you do stuff.
I'm looking up facts to talk about.
Write it down.
Did you know the idea for motorcycle crash helmets came from the death of Lawrence of Arabia from a motorcycle accident?
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
That's a cool fact.
Do you think there were like huge like riots about the nanny state and all that kind of bullshit when people started being forced to wear helmets?
I don't know. It just kind of makes sense, though.
Well, now it does, but back then it was like removal of freedom. Imagine your
Yeah,
government
but if
telling
you're
you how
living
to
in
dress.
Britain, it's not like these are Americans who want
Oh, right.
everything.
Perhaps.
These are British people who are,
Used to
like,
monarchy and all that kind
yeah,
of
and
stuff.
submissiveness.
Right.
That's right, I'm gonna say right here, you British people are submissive, unlike us free Canadians and
No,
Australians
the
who fought our
British.
way into independence through
Well, we didn't fight
violence.
shit. We just earned our
Yeah.
relative independence. But, see, we did it through non-violent means. Just by being awesome.
Exactly.
And who am I talking? You're Canadian. Fuck off. So.
No, we fought through nonviolent means too. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I mean, like, I was talking to you as if you were American, but you're not.
Oh.
Yeah, no, the British are, like, well known for their ability to stand there and take shit.
Yep.
Look at their weather. Fuck. All right.
Oh, gosh. Snows there so much, and it's always sunny. How could you ever live in Britain?
Ooh, gonna find out who One is.
Oh, what the fuck?
Ah.
Leon JB? Is this supposed to be funny?
I think it's a reference to Resident Evil.
battle.
Oh, so he's
the
dog party.
Is this the music we really like? I can't remember anymore.
Yeah, this is the music we really like. Wait for it. This part. Fucking G. So this is the dog party agent, apparently.
He is also a dog.
So that's why he knows Yuya. Yuya wasn't a member of the dog party. He was leaking information to the dog party. This guy is the actual dog party agent.
But Yuya is still a secret agent, regardless.
Yeah. Living in harmony with humans. Do you want to write down the word believe? Yellow.
Sure. Believe, I do.
No, this is the best music in the game by far.
Yes, this is.
Check that out.
It's not particularly complex, but it's good.
No, it's solid. I like their abrupt endings to these tracks. There we go. There you go, year 2187.
2187. Are you gonna respond to Thurb?
Nope. It'll show up on the stream, so I won't.
Motivated high school. That's not good.
That's stupid. That is. This is dumb.
Oh.
All right. So we're sure. I like their opinion of humans.
Yep. Jerks.
Why would they do that? That's not how political prisoners work.
No.
You don't just kill the political prisoners. Idiots. And that's not how that works either. The entire point is that you're giving the school in exchange for the one life to prevent ongoing hostilities. These are terrible, terrible extrapolations from the current situation. These guys are bad.
Well, they're birds, man.
They are birds.
We're spending a lot of time in the maintenance room, aren't we?
Yep.
Scanning really slow.
For the trees. Yellow. Write that down.
Oh, miss the forest. Wait, what was it called? Miss the forest for the trees?
Yep. Don't miss the forest for the trees.
I think I've determined at this point these things mean nothing.
Operation Hatoful. There we go.
Oh, God. Operation Hatoful. Stupid Japanese. Why'd you make this game?
It's spelled hurtful. Look into the school's history. Yellow.
Oh, gosh. I'm waiting for it to turn fucking batshit insane.
Yep.
This is the calm before the storm. So this calm is very, very, very long.
Long. So there's one more dove agent.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, do you think the bloodstained stranger is the crazy guy?
The crazy guy? I don't think so.
The bonus character guy.
Right.
The bleeding heart dwarf, whatever the
fuck. No, I don't think so. I doubt it.
I bet it is.
No.
I don't think he has anything to do with the death, but I bet it's him.
No, I don't. No, it's a... You think a bird that big could fit into that slim figure? No. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
The scarecrow?
I don't know. I don't think the scarecrow is the fucking bleeding heart dove. I think the bloodstained stranger, that sandsaw, was the bleeding
heart. Oh, yeah. Maybe. I don't know anyone else bloodstained.
Yeah. Alright, which forest? Look for the bird or the library? Let's say we look for the bird.
Library has the ghosts. Let's go to the library.
Alright.
We might learn something important.
This reminds me how much I like murder mystery games. But I like ones with like actual time limits where you spend time by doing stuff.
Right.
That was surprisingly helpful. He actually told us where to find the stuff.
Right.
Oh, see?
Mm.
Only one of us can see Nagiki. Ryuta, sorry. Only Ryuta can see.
Yeah, we know this because Nageki is a ghost that people can't see.
A ghost. But it's weird because Ryuta's been able to see Nageki for a long time.
Right. Right.
Yuri, Nageki, you're okay.
He was my favorite. She was my favorite.
Have you found the something you forgot? course he disappeared. See? I knew he wouldn't reveal a crucial piece of information. He just happened to also reveal a useful piece of information.
We already have something called something I forgot, so I'm not going to write this down again.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, is he scared of ghosts?
Apparently.
That is so funny.
Ha 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 ha. That is a core part of Japanese humor. Oh, I'm scared of this thing. Fucking stupid.
Because he's like a really, you know, arrogant rich kid.
Yeah,
he's scared of ghosts.
Uh-huh.
It's hilarious.
Uh-huh.
Oh, speaking of pigeons, did you know pandas are pigeon-toed? In other words, they walk with their front paws turned inward.
Really?
Yep.
Cool.
Did you know female pandas only ovulate only once a year? They are fertile only 2 or 3 days of the year.
That's sad.
That is sad.
But also, pretty useful in some ways.
Yeah, but pandas don't have sex for enjoyment. Like most animals, they have sex to reproduce.
Lame.
So, no. Did you know the word panda may have developed from the Nepalese word punya, which means bamboo-eating animal or plant-eating animal?
No, I didn't.
You know, after Richard Nixon visited China in 1972, he received 2 pandas from the Chinese leader, Chairman Mao. The 2 pandas, Ling Ling and Sing Sing, were placed in the National Zoo in Washington, D.C., where more than 1 million people visited them during their first year there.
I knew about Ling Ling and whatever the other one's name is, Sing Sing?
It's like H-S-I-N-G.
I did not know they were a gift from Chairman Mao.
There are 300 species of bamboo in China. Did you know a panda costs 5 times more to keep in a zoo than the elephant?
Really?
Yeah, it's the... keeping a single... pandas are the most expensive animals to keep in a zoo.
Why?
I don't know. But on average, a panda eats 25 to 30 pounds of bamboo in 1 day. In the spring, a panda may eat 100 pounds in a day.
Shit. Well, that's because bamboo doesn't have much nutritional value.
The fuck do they eat bamboos?
They pretty much eat all day. Like, they just don't
Maybe
stop
they
eating.
Shouldn't eat bamboos.
Oh, you see? He said he was going to the infirmary, not into the infirmary. The pot thickens.
I think I've lost all will to live, Cynic.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You serious? There's a mysterious building on the fucking campus that we didn't know about until just now. The old hall. That's a good point.
So, do you think they're going to give a new background screen, or is that too much work for them?
No, they've done quite a few. See? There you go. That's new.
It's outside of the building.
Why would you break down the door? Smash a window.
Open it.
It was locked.
Open it with a key.
Okay, it's a glass door. Sure.
Oh, same.
Yeah. It's been left unused for 5 years.
What?
This place does not look like it's been ravaged by fire.
Yep, I guess so.
Operation Hatoful. Interesting. Do you think it's Yuya? Or, like, the monster?
I think it's the Scarecrow Man. Actually, no. I don't think it's Scarecrow. Actually, it could be Scarecrow Man. What is this?
Knew it!
Oh.
Called it. Nice.
Is this fucking Harry Potter or something?
I'm happy he's involved. I mean, this is definitely gonna go crazy.
Right. Fighting.
We're fighting him.
Why are we fighting him?
Blue Moon Slash, I bet. Oh, so this is not the same music as the other one.
No. I like this one too.
This is good, yeah. We are so much more powerful than him.
We also have an ally too.
Oh shit, he just one hit KO'd us.
Yeah. What?
That was pretty great.
That's pretty good.
That was pretty good. Nice. Yep.
This is bizarre seeing two birds side by side for some reason.
Yeah, this is new. Oh no, I think it's done it before, new. But it feels weird.
Bizarre.
It's funny because I knew exactly what he was talking about. When he said the tree was calling to him, I'm like, yeah, the infirmary.
Right.
Cause that's what we fought. Oh god, this is like the perfect combination of characters. So she went into the infirmary, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which is weird, because this is before we've met him in this playthrough. Ooh, Yuya is lying as well.
God,
there you go. That was I don't know what episode it is, but the plot thickens in Hatoful Boyfriend.
It does, and I hope there's more fighting scenes in the future.
Yeah, that was probably the most exciting thing to happen in quite a while.
Yeah.
Right. Actually, the gunshot was pretty. If I hadn't called it, that would have been interesting.
Yeah.
So join us next time for fifth class.
That. Independent studio Meteorites Capital founded Mordecai Wizik and Asif Satru, producer of films. What am I reading?
I'm turning this stream off.